As the first entry to Filaween 2.0, we've got Verbatim PET. Produced by the Mitsubishi daughter company, it's an officially food-safe ready polyester or copolyester filament, selling at a premium €66 per 1 kg of material. It's a naturally clear PET, which means with the right print settings, you can create almost crystal clear prints. I tried with this replacement lampshade, and as usual, even if you don't manage to get perfectly clear parts, it still glistens a lot and heavily refracts light shining onto it. Verbatim provides only sparse information on how to print it, part cooling fan settings and bed adhesive recommendations are missing, which is a big issue for polyester filaments, as printing directly on glass or PEI will tear a chunk out of your bed. So, as usual, I used Magigoo as a separation layer. The recommended print temperature is 210 to 240 degrees Celsius, which is a huge range, and in fact, the lower temperature led to a badly blocked hot end in a few occasions. 225 degrees printed well, but 240 degrees showed much increased stringing and some signs of filament cooking in the thinner parts of the 3D Benchy. Overall, polyesters are not a hard material to print, but the lack of useful information on Verbatim side leaves it with 3.5 stars for ease of use. Print quality itself is actually really good, even if it's hard to show on camera for a clear material. Aside from some stringing, all test prints came out perfectly. 5 stars. Not quite of the flaming variety though. Now, mechanical properties are somewhat inconclusive. Verbatim PET is a strong material on its own, but does not provide great layer adhesion as printed and is quite brittle, fracturing extremely easily in the impact test and even showing multi-fractures in the bend test. Temperature stability is good and the 3D Benchy doused in a cup of boiling water holds up its shape well and has some resistance to being deformed. Overall, the low layer adhesion and impact resistance leave it with 3 stars for mechanical properties and a half one for good temperature resistance. All things considered, the Verbatim PET clocks in at a solid 4 stars, but the material would really profit from some more detailed printing instructions and a good drop in retail price.